Okay, so we're going to do a mock test with Joanna. So it's a morning, 9:54. So to start with, I'm going to ask Joanna to read a number plate, which is the eyesight test. If you can read that left vehicle, its number plate in front of
this
you.
This gray one.
Yeah.
EJ72NLV.
Excellent. Thank you so much. She passed the eyesight test. So now I'm going to ask her one of the tell me questions. Tell me, what is the legal title depth in its general condition?
So it should be 1.6 millimeter in the whole circumference of the tires, and there shouldn't be any cuts or bulges.
Yeah, excellent. Thank you. She passed the tell me question. So for 20 minutes, we're going to follow the sat nav, and after that, I'm going to give you direction myself throughout the test. Okay. I want you to follow the road marking and sign unless it tells you otherwise, and perhaps we may do one of the emergency stop and one of the maneuver. Yeah, so make your way when you're ready.
Okay.
So when it's safe to do so, park up on the left-hand side for me, Joanna.
Turn right.
Thank you so much. So, drive off when you're ready. Safe to do so, show me how you open and close the side window.
After 300 yards, turn right, then turn left. Turn right, then turn left.
I missed the wrong.
You missed your right turn? It's okay.
It's a hill like this, can we do a handbrake, neutral or not?
I think it's a mock test.
Oh, okay. Just for comfort, maybe.
Yeah, I'll tell you everything afterwards. Turn right at the end of the road. from here, follow the sat nav here.
Turn right, then bear right.
Right, straight ahead.
Bear right, then bear right.
Which turn did I miss? It's that.
Yes, it's straight up after the first set of traffic light. So, what
is like a heavy turn?
It's a sharp left turn. Mm. After 200 yards, turn right.
200 yards, turn right.
Great. In the middle of the dual carriage.
Yeah. Can she do that? Yeah. Or where will she go?
Unbelievable. It wasn't safe, is it?
I mean, pedestrian crossing here. And this one.
Could have turned left, parked up, dropped her, and joined back onto the dual carriageway. Nowadays, everybody wants to get things done so fast. Unbelievable.
Like
thank you.
turn right.
Yeah, someone is enjoying himself. right at the end of the road. See that big sign, Lidl? Yeah. So turn right in there. And then turn left at the next junction. And then as soon as you turn left, bear to the left, yeah? Yeah, sure.
See the line, it's on the line.
Yeah, it's a bit faded, but you're inside.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, so.
Nice. You're inside. Yeah, because yeah. The gap here is okay.
Thank you so much. Now we're gonna drive off, so we're gonna go towards the exit, so it's that way, okay? When you're ready. then end of the road, turn right. And the left at the end of the road. Right at the next junction, Joanna. And then I would like you to park up anywhere on the left-hand side. For this road here, we're gonna be doing the emergency stop. So Joanna, I will raise my right hand and I will say stop, and I want you to come to a full stop when you're ready. Okay. Make your way. Thank you so much. I'm not going to ask you again. Drive off when you're ready. Follow the road ahead. At the end of the road, turn left. Anywhere. Thank you so much. So that's the end of the mock test, Joanna. So I'm gonna tell you everything, yeah. What went wrong, what went well, and you can look into that and put effort.